Austin, Texas. Sitting downstairs as the navigator, Lieutenant Colonel Matt Stanley from Lone Jack, Missouri. And the weapon system operator from
All right, for that crew, who, by the way, General?
I would drop them all at
I did want to say that the airplane is older than the crew members' fathers, but I'm going to say it dear to our heart because of a family you may know down at the Minot International Airport, a family of air show pilots. They are the Peach family, the late Al Peach, the late Gary Peach, air show performer Kent Peach, air race performer and air show performer Warren Peach. They, in fact, started Chapter 265 of the Experimental Aircraft Association in Minot, North Dakota. It is still thriving today. Folks, give them a big round of applause if you will.
Absolutely.
Thank
Well, you came through loud and clear, and thanks for relaying that message to our dear friends. By the way, they also started the International Aerobatic Club, a division of the EAA in Minot, North Dakota, and it still thrives today. Award-winning air show pilots from the Peach family. There is an 8-engine profile, and that is one. When you see the B-52 take off, you won't see it rotate. It'll in fact levitate like it was being pulled up by a string. It has what we call a tandem gear. Underneath the fuselage, there's a gear in front and a gear in back. It does not have struts like a conventional airplane. A military inventory item, they protect our skies. Were moved up front, and they were very happy about that. They want to be up by the crew and operate their guns remote control. It's a very lonely position in the back.
Is the B-1 going
to go? All right, Rambo 3 is coming in, and we'll see if we can get Rambo 3, the B-1B, on the PA system.